But they'd be way more durable. You could fly all over the place. There would be amazing unit collision with ragdoll physics, so vehicles would be flip-flopping all over the place. Oh god, that would be so much fun. It would be too much fun, that's the problem. That's why someone can't do anything like that, because it would be too much fun. But we would be able to handle that amount of fun. That's probably why Bohemia Interactive didn't do that. Like, well, we could do this, but I mean, really, do you think people will be able to handle the intense fun factor? And I'm like, I don't know. Yeah, we haven't done well with the whole weapons thing for a while, but we'll get weapons eventually. So maybe we don't get killed first. I'm not a vegan! Fuck, half the time, I actually got a packet of beef jerky sitting right next to me. Mountain Man Chili, there you go, Perception. You know, bit of a tangent. But, I love the water bottles that have the little spouts or spigots that force you to bite them in order to get the liquid out. Those are my favorite. Yeah, well, my girlfriend's a vegetarian, so every now and then, every couple of months, I go on this big sort of steak meat binge to make up for the rest of the year where I don't eat as much as I normally would. Soy imitation jerky. We are way out in left field. My internal radar was way off. Way off. Maybe there's a four-wheeler down here. Wait, is that a car over there? I think it might be. I might just be bushes, it's hard to say. Have I ever detoxed from, like, drinking too much or something? Yeah, it's a bush. Oh my god, this guy's got a boat. Give me a boat. Give me a rod. Give me a rod. Might be snake crushing. There's 10. Hold on. Ugh. Sorry about that, I had to sneeze. How's the price of tofu? I don't know what it is. I don't really look at the price of it. Unless it was like 10 bucks, I don't think I would notice it. I don't live off of tofu. Occasionally, we'll pick it up. Usually, she's the one that buys it. You know what's expensive? Are like nuts. You want a box of cashews? You have to be prepared to pay your firstborn. See you later, DePeso. DePiso. I had to sneeze. There's a guy going over to my super spot. Gosh dang it. Now I can't level up leisurely, like. Pistachios and cashews are super expensive. Pine nuts? I've never bought pine nuts before. What are cow nuts called? Rocky Mountain oysters. Bull oysters. Bull balls. Rocky Mountain oysters. Never had them. I don't know what they're called, though. Did you buy them for a special someone there, Castle Boss? Check the blue zone. Okay, so what I've learned today is that Altus is what's known as quote-unquote pro mod or ranked or something like that, and this is like a shitbird server. All the Stratus servers are shitbird servers, which is why they allow third person, and you can use the waypoints like you saw me set up. This server's blue circle doesn't start for quite some time. Altus, which is what threw me off, I haven't played Altus in a while. Altus started almost immediately, so that was my mistake. I should have been paying more attention. But the timer on this server is a little, well, it actually goes a little bit slow. It's way, way, way slower than Altus. I think it should go much faster. Or you could have, oh, I don't know, an island half the fucking size with a couple different military ports scattered around. You know what I would like to do? Is I like the idea of military weapons, but I mean, you limit the range on military weapons, but you have full auto or whatever. But I would love to have like farmland and things like that that are scattered in between that gives you different styles of wear or different styles of camouflage, and then you could have you know those shotguns and the long range hunting rifles and things like that, and then have the somebody's getting fired upon. And then have the long-range rifles do the, have the airdrops drop the occasional, you know, Uber sniper rifles, military-grade sniper rifles or something. Fuck, can't go in this building. Ooh, however, we will take that. Pacifist gameplay. Figure out what it is. Akong, these are both garbage. I'm an iron sights man. Actually, I'm not an iron sights man. I just don't like to take the extra time. Fucking shit. To load up. I feel like those other sights make you hesitate that much longer to get the perfect shot, and I'd rather get a shot off versus the perfect shot. When I say get a shot off, I'm talking about shooting a grenade round at a guy, as opposed to going prone and dropping him. What are the iron sights on this thing? Yeah, not bad. Flare round, not gonna take those. Ooh, we got some goodies over here. Combat fatigues, take those. Spend those on. So we've got 3 first aid kits. You guys need to remember how many first aid kits I have because I forget a lot. Ooh, Stan egg. That's good. That's good. That's those are some bombs going off. Tripwire mines, which I have yet to use. 9mm round, we're not gonna need those. We have 45 ACP ammo. Ooh, I can use that. Forget the 45 ACP though. We have over here. Oh yeah, sheik it out. Sheik it out. And we know that there's another dude running around over here. So, oh my god, I'm in the explosion area. Isn't that nice? Oh, now we're out of it. You think the car theft and rundown shall make it to the YouTubes? Probably not. Probably not. I like the idea. Well, I don't know, I mean, like, the idea of exclusive content here, they're not going to disappear because they're, whatchamacallit, clips, their highlights, they're going to stick around. I like getting people incentive to come here and check out whatever the new highlights are. Oh! Cover over here, and I'm gonna swap over to the whatchamacallit. You're fucking kidding me? He shot me once in the fucking head while serpentining. Suck my fucking cock. Suck my big meaty fucking cock. You gotta be shitting in my goddamn mouth. One shot. Garbage. Call it garbage. That is malarkey. A whole lot of malarkey. 2300. My god, can we get in there in time? Sometimes that's the way the cookie crumbles, men. I'm sorry.
Down. Down. Down.
Oh my god.
Down. Down.
Do a backflip! Back!
How's it going, Dayman Cometh? I don't say washroom. Very clever, Dragoof. Yeah, somebody's up there drinking some Kool-Aid. What the fuck happened out here, by the way? The reason for spawning you in different points is because of the maps. So anytime you see this big stadium like this, this is the map Altus. And the other temple place or whatever it is Stratus. There's nothing wrong with wearing a helmet and a drool guard. Looks like he's trying to psych him. Oh, they're trying to push each other off up there. Looks like he's trying to psych himself up before he goes cliff jumping or something. Oh my god, I love beef jerky. Is there anything better than beef jerky? Wait, which Fallout video are you guys talking about? The weekend is still going strong. They are visiting other family members today, so we did our own thing. The best place to buy beef jerky, though, and it's more affordable, is you have to go to a local meat market to buy your beef jerky. They're usually outside of town. Like, I don't know, on the way to the mountains, on the way to the beach, whatever. Remember that Altus has a faster timer. Gotta remember. Do we have any vehicles next to us? No. I can't even tell if I'm standing or crouching. Oh, I guess I'm standing. Is the guy who plays with messed up arms who plays COD on an Xbox controller? I don't want to get my ass kicked by somebody who doesn't have fucking arms. Well, that would be a great idea. Instantly lose every subscriber I've ever had to a dude without fucking arms. Oh my god, I have a pistol. Things are looking up. Yep. I get this boonie hat? Yes. Boonie hat. That's how I know it's gonna be a good round. I know it's gonna be a good round. So we got the boonie hat. Oop, backpack. Yeah, that's mine. Anything good out here? Garbage. The plane bounced? I didn't see it. There's another two-story house over there. That's the one we're going for next. Look at all these suppressors that are totally fucking useless. Wait, what the fuck? I guess I have a black backpack on now. Okay. Do I have a link to his channel? No, somebody else should put a link to his channel. Did he play he plays console. If he played PC games, I would play... Oh, somebody's getting shot at. I would play the PC COD with him. Can he link up his controller to his PC? Has already been abused. All the comic, yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Now I look like a badass. To make up for the fact that all I have is a fucking pistol. And no med kits. That's the important part. We need goddamn med kits. Can I find him in here, motherfuckers? 223-202. Throw this on us. Okay, I guess we're in. I guess here it's a black circle. We are 223-202. Oops. 223-202. We are way up top, so. Probably should be heading southwest. What kind of rig am I running? Oh, old school i7. Oh god, we need this truck, we need this truck. Old school i7 with 16 gigs memory. And .570. Is he shooting at me? I don't know. Yeah, oh, that's definitely being shooting at me. We're shooting at somebody. What is this, Children of the Fucking Corn? Is this guy wearing pink? And where does he get pink? I want his pink stuff. Son of a bitch! I've lost him to the corn. I've lost him to the corn. Well, I thought I got a, i7, 16 gigs memory. Fucking shit. Oh god. This guy. I'm not gonna beat him in a face-off. Going full auto. Going full auto. Not doing good. Character is hurting. Character is hurting. Let's come around here. Fucking bled out, you gotta be kidding me! Oh my god. Oh. I even fucking pre-fired him. Pre-fired the shit out of him. Yeah, I don't know. I mean, he was bleeding like a stuck pig. I don't know how many shots hit him. Obviously not enough. The hit detection is really bad. As you can see, the hit detection is really bad. You get a lot of double KOs. A lot of you kill them, they kill you sort of thing. I mean, I expected, I still like the whole one life tactical sort of thing. Yeah, it will be better if the detection is more reliable. Yeah, I thought that he was dead too. What was surprising, I mean, that's what sucks. Most people that play this game are fucking stupid. They're not FPS players. They're like milsim jerk-offs who wouldn't know how to play an FPS if it's set on their face. So he sees me, right? And he sees me. He goes to the right. I follow him around. And instead of waiting for me to come around the corner or coming back, you know, going around the corner and coming back the other way to surprise me, he goes in the house and starts fucking looting shit. Like, you don't have to be... you know, fucking Shinsu's Art of War to know that if there's a guy next to you, don't go in a house and start fucking looting shit. But you know what? That guy doesn't have any fucks to give. He has no fucks to give. playing on the US servers, my ping is usually sub 100, which should be fine to hit people. So here it's 100 even. But I don't know what it's like. Maybe if my ping were like sub 20, but the hit detection is really bad. That's why I was upset when that guy headshot me from so far off, because it was just complete luck. Shinju, Shinju, whatever. You know what I'm talking about. Who's Shih Tzu? Oh, maybe that's a type of a dog. Okay. You know what I'm saying. What do you get when you cross a bulldog and a Shih Tzu? You fuck. I was just got my head in the ground.
Oh no. Oh no.
I'm eating beef jerky. Okay. Have I seen the Fappening? Wait, oh, yeah. The Fappening 2.0 pics? Oh god, no. Who's in the 2.0? Yeah. I was actually just telling my dad about that the other day.
No. Yeah.
Oh, he was like, god. Who's even in that, or what is it? And he was so... him and his new wife were just... appalled that somebody would hack their accounts. I was like, look, Pops, forget about the people that had their fucking photos leaked. Imagine about all the celebrities who weren't popular enough to have their photos leaked. You know what I mean? Imagine thinking, you know, being a C-list, B-list celebrity and seeing the photos come out. And you're like, oh, shit. I'm not popular enough to have my photos leaked. That's sad. That's just sad. Wait, are you serious that Emma Watson is tomorrow? Emma Watson would break the